Consider T in the diagram. Three of the statements are true, one is false. Identify the false statement. Is the sine of T equal to 3/5? Well, the sine of T corresponds to the y-coordinate. So this is true. The cosine of negative T, so if I was to redraw my triangle this way, this would be negative T, be this arc degree. Would the cosine of this be 4/5? Well, the coordinates are 4/5, comma negative 3/5, and the cosine corresponds to the x-coordinate. So this is also true. Now let's look at choice C. The sine of t plus pi, so here's t, and then pi is an extra 180 degrees, or half of a circle. So I'm going to redraw the triangle this way. This is the sine, or this is the angle of t plus pi. And the ordered pair that corresponds to this point is negative 4/5, negative 3/5. So the sine of pi plus t is indeed negative 3/5. So this is true. Now let's look at the cosine of t plus pi. That corresponds to the x-coordinate here. And the cosine of t plus pi is negative 4/5, not positive 4/5. So choice D is our false statement.